This is my analysis of the book The Alchemist by Paulo Coelho. Santiago is a young man who has a recurring dream, which is a treasure buried near the pyramids, far from his native Spain, where he is a sheepherder. He follows his heart and travels to Africa. He learns new languages, crosses the Sahara Desert, passes through hostile armies, falls in love, and meets the mysterious Alchemist. At the beginning of his journey, after he has just arrived in Africa, all of his money is stolen. He is tempted to go back home to his old job. He had to choose between thinking of himself as the poor victim of a thief or as an adventurer in quest of his treasure. "I am an adventurer looking for the treasure," he said to himself. What is most compelling about the book is that everything that happens to Santiago happens for a reason. What looks like an insurmountable obstacle at the time turns out to be something that helps him to reach his goal. He is guided along the way by signs and omens that most people would overlook or not recognize. It was by following his dream and passing through the trials and challenges, trusting that God would guide him, that he emerges at the end as a perceptive man who is closely connected to spiritual wisdom. One of my favorite quotes from the book is, quote, "When you want something, all the world conspires to help you achieve it. That's because your desire originated in the soul of the universe." End quote. In conclusion, I encourage you to follow your dreams. Watch for signs and omens, trust in your heart, and find your treasure.